I met a young man who taught me what it is to be brave. And I was not expecting that. Being special to someone was never something that I was used to. And Michael. Well, Michael thought I was a hero. Now, if I can do it, anyone can be a hero.